vampire crab has a hideout so he can get through on the top and he can get through by a little hole and he's in there. He can go in there when he wants to be away from the red core crabs. We were just feeding the crabs and he put some on the beach for the vampire crabs.
Subscribe to our channel.